name is Padarinj.
Hi, my name is Shama Patil.
We are studying 7th class from ZP High School, CT Samudram, Padanpalli, Chittoor district of Andhra Pradesh. So, today we have a project. Our project name is Smart Dustbin. We are initiated by the Swachh Bharat Mission. We have to contribute an IoT-based instrument called Smart Dustbin. We have to reduce air pollution and improve health and hygiene. It is an important step towards clean India. So, let's see about working principle. So, if you see, when we take garbage near to the dustbin, the sensor receives the signals and automatically opens its lid and it closes within 5 seconds. So, and it also has a level sensor in ultrasonic sensor that constantly measures the level of the garbage in the dustbin and also automatically detects that it is about to fill up. So, the software used in this project is Arduino IDE, used hardware. An Arduino UNO, an ultrasonic sensor, a servo motor, and with its accessories, a 2-amp adapter, and any plastic dustbin. The thermosetting plastic dustbin is better because it can handle all weather conditions. 9B battery and jumper wires or electrical cables. So, now let's go into the procedure. So, as you see, we have taken a plastic dustbin with a lid. So, we have connected an Arduino UNO board bottom below of the bucket. And we have connected an ultrasonic sensor just below an ultrasonic sensor just below to the top of the bucket. And we have connected a servo motor, as seen, between the lid and the bucket. So, all are interconnected. The lid is interconnected with the bucket to move up and down. And it is required for us to throw the garbage in the dustbin. So, the Arduino UNO board, ultrasonic sensor, servo motor, 9B battery, 2-amp adapter are all interconnected in the